I got eyes on the fire of the key. 7-3 victory and a Friday night fireworks spectacular.